What is going on with this weather? It's 52 degrees outside and we're coming up into the middle of May. Well, I'm going to run around and see if anything's out there. I highly doubt it. It's supposed to rain today as well, but we'll see. Well, there were no yard sales today. There was one, but it sucked. So what I'm doing instead on this rainy day is painting cathedral ceilings. What fun. But I have a big extension pole to help me. Put the roller on top of that. And it's somewhat less backbreaking.